its place. But you won't see those refugees heading the other way. Well, the USA Today. Now, welcome to the USA Today.